Yeah, back to the point. One timer! Ooh, the NWO, baby! Boo! I have returned. Ooh, look at these slick jerseys. You know what? They look... Oh, fuck me. Oh, what happened? Who has only managed to just fucking wreck somebody on the Buffalo Sabres and shit is kicking off. The poor man is dead. He's dead. Only Matta just took him to school, man. This is quite a way to... Oh, Only Matta versus Ristolainen. Fantastic Finns. Oh, they're gritty. Oh, there it is. And Olli Matta training in the gym with Johnny General Zod. Let's go. That's how we do. What'd he do to the guy? Take that, Tyler Ennis, you little bastard. Oh, Ristolainen didn't like it. He steps on up and then gets knocked the hell out. All right. See, I lead my soldiers into battle. And it's leading by example. Not do as I say. Follow me. Should I screw that freaking quote up? Whatever. All right, we're back here with Johnny General Zod 7 seconds into the third period. My God. We're down by one, is it? Yeah, against the Buffalo Sabres here. So not a team that we're facing for a division, but still, we want to get those points. Drew Doughty gets it up to Zod. Zod is skating. You get that puck, Grigorenko. Grigorenko with that puck. All right. Zod can't get it. Sam Reinhart's going to do his job to get the puck out of the zone. The Juice gets it up to Prime Thornton. Prime Thornton in Rister. Good save by Elliott. And that's right. Jumbo Joe Thornton has turned back the hands of time. He is playing arguably the best he's ever played in his career. And it might be because of this man on his line. Johnny, they have all the momentum right now. I need you to take the pressure. Ooh, fight? Yes, buddy. Fight back. So Olli Matta just got a fight. And now he wants me to get into a fight as well. This coach is a mercenary. He wants blood. He's a butcher. But I like it. I could play for a man like this. Yo, anybody want to go? Anybody want to go? Any tough guys on Buffalo? Nope. Bunch of pansies here. Back to the point. There you go, Drew. Shoot that. Oh, I'm telling him to shoot. I don't care. No, Darlene is faster than you. Do not use your stick. That's a surefire way to get a penalty. Let's just get back and play some good D. Prime Joe. Oh, man. Neil. Oh, I almost got him. I ain't going for a line change yet, coach. Oh, no. Sam Reinhart. Jeff Skinner. $9 million. Get the hell out of here. Skinner looking. No, I got the slot. In the middle. No. Back to Yokoharju. Yokoharju fans Reinhardt. Yokoharju. Oh, I couldn't get the poke. Oh, man. I could have gone in, and that would have been my fault. Kopitar. Come on, buddy. You're that Selke centerman that we have. Yeah, Selke. I'm here to help. Yeah. Up to Zod. Zod breakout pass. Yeah, over to Drew. See, man, when I'm on this line with Anze Kopitar and Drew Doughty, it's great. Like, they make the right choice. Look at Drew Doughty going in. He gets picked off by Rasmus Dahlin. All right. So... we can, if we play well, we'll move up to that first line. I do like playing alongside of Joe Thornton. But still, man, I on a line with Drew Doughty, we filthy. Joe, in. Goal. Man, Zod almost picked up that pass. Would have been able to keep the puck in the zone. Tage Thompson gets stripped off the puck by Mikhail Grigorenko. Griggy, come on, buddy. Go. Up the left wing. Grigorenko in the middle. Joe. Oh, what a strip, though, by Ian Cole. What a great pass interception to keep Joe Thornton from tapping that home back door. Thompson, around the outside, slap shot. Good save by Jonathan Quick. Come on, Jumbo. Yeah, buddy. The Juice. You got it. You take it in. All right, I'll take it now. Kneel before me. No, Ian Cole. I'm trying to get some body checks off. Might as well go for a quick line change. I got three Buffalo Sabres behind me. We'll be all right. Good job, the Juice. I got to watch it, though. Uh-oh. Get it out, Jumbo. Yeah, buddy. Good job. All right. So, still down by one. I want to get that fight. But if I get a goal and we can just tie this game up, I think the coach will be all right with that as well. If I can fight, I will, coach. But I'm not going and doing something stupid for it. Here we go. Move it up. Oh. Move it up. Yes, Grigorenko. I'm darting through. I'm trying to dart through. Grigorenko, back to the point. Oh, my God. The shot gets blocked. Damn, man. Getting those deflection goals and those rebounds, it is such a challenge in this game. They just do not like shooting low. They either like passing it or shooting high. Here we go. Zod, one on. Oh, man, we got some space. Yes, that's a... No. Don't do anything stupid. Back to the point, guy. There you go. Go to the front of the net. Deflection. Oh, man. I messed up that play. Wait a minute, Zod. No. Around. For all the forehand reach with that big stick. Grigorenko to Zod. Back. Zod gets it. Wrist shot. Oh, what a muppet of a wrister that was, ladies and gents. Damn, dude. Oh my God, draw a penalty. I need to learn to read. What? Trying to do homework right now during a General Zod stream? Shit, man. Oh, all right. So, oh, wait a minute. The NWO in the offensive zone. Kopitar wins the faceoff. Doughty, Carter. Wow, the NWO is pushing. Dustin Brown has it in the corner. Yes, I can trust the NWO, the New World Order, to maybe tie up this game. But Yoka Harju, no, he's going to break it out. Wait a minute. Got to make that quick pass. Yeah, Olufsen picks it up, and they're going to break it out past their blue line. All right, so let's get back in there. 6:23 left. If I fight now, the game might be over. Take some clappers, says Kim Sudi. All right, Kim, I'll take a slapper just for you. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Yeah. Kim Sudi wants a slapper. Come on. No, I couldn't get to my forehand, Kim. Doughty. Oh, no. I'm on my backhand. It's a garbage shot. Get it to Drew. Thornton Prime. Oh, the floaty backhand in the slot. Why, Drew, wouldn't you just shoot that? You had that gun ready to go on that blue line, my man. All right. Thornton, back to Mata. Zod, I'm going to the front of the net because I don't have the one-timer on the left wing. Thornton. Face-off win. I'm going to the front. Grigorenko shot Zod looking for that deflection, but no, it goes up. Whoa, what happened? Tripping on the Sabres? Yes, sir. Number 68. Who is that? Let's see. Olufsen goes in. Oh, he went for the shot block, and my man tripped over him. What a fool. Victor Olufsen. 2 minutes for tripping. All right, I'm on the power play. Let's go. Anze Kopitar. Back to Jeff Carter. Over to me, one-timer. OV style. Come on. First one. Nope, not going to work. Not going to work. Relax. Slap shot. Oh, it hit Anze in the friggin' hip. Now you take a shot. See what I mean? They always take it high. Shoot it low and get a deflection. All right. Which wing am I playing? I'm playing left wing right now. Okay. Drew. Breaking it up to Joe. I got Jumbo on the power play with Anze. Joe. Find Zod. Zod. Oh, Joe. What a pass. Oh, what a freaking save, though. Joe behind the net trying to shovel it in. Here. Gretzky's office. Yeah. Who wants some of this? Oh, wait a minute. How do I do it again? Oh, my God. Could you imagine? The coach is not going to like that. He put me on the power play, and that's the hot dog and shit that I'm doing? Oh, no. But Zod gets it back. Zod, wait. Oh, again. No. I'm such an idiot. Zod's hands. Oh, man. He's going to take me off the power play real quickly with that kind of nonsense. I'm sorry, coach. Coach, dude, it was all there for me, man. Please, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. All right, let's just pretend we didn't see that, all right? Didn't happen. Oh, man, I forgot the score of the game. I'm such an idiot. We were down by one, and I'm hot-dogging? Zod, you got to do something now. You have to do something. I can't fight. No. I have to do something right now. Oh, face-off lost by Joe. He's supposed to be good on that. Oh, Darlene, get him, Zod. Get him. You're the better prospect. Oh, forechecking. Oh, I almost got on those European defenders. Neil, before. Shut the fuck up. What'd I do? Oh, yeah, charging. In other words, too hard of a forecheck. Bullshit! I messed him up. Charging. That's a solid boom! I got on front of him as well. I didn't hit him in the back or nothing. All right, well, I don't know if we're coming back in this game now. Zod really screwed the pooch on this one. He gave up the power play, and then he took a friggin' minor. No goal. 1:40 left. I'm coming out of the box. Come on. You gotta step up for your boys here. You got to step up. Michael Del Col coming back from... Oh! You bum plug crusty. Oh, Jesus. I come out of the box, and my defender takes a two-minute hooking call. Jeremy Roy, good job, buddy. And that should be the game for Zod, because I'm not on the PK. Damn. He got the poke, and then he just kept on hacking and slashing as he went behind him. Oh, Matt Roy, not Jeremy Roy. I mean, what do I do here? Do I watch and give a chance to Kempe and such? Because if I jump in, what do we do? Drew Doughty, you got to try to score, buddy. You got to go. Drew, come on. Power play. Over to Grundstrom. Grundstrom. He gets poked, but he stops up. Grundstrom walking in. Shorty! Oh! It's a dream come true! Grundstrom walks up and buries it short side, and we're all tied up at fours. I told you, coach, I'd do something. What are the odds? What are the odds of that happening? The Buffalo Sabres completely shit the bed. How do they not step up at all? And bravo, EA Sports. There was a time where I would say and I would complain, why the hell's my team icing the puck? We're down by one. Seems like they've programmed that. The LA Kings down by one. They decided to not dump the puck in. And they went after it. All right, so now I'm going to try to skip. Hopefully some good luck. Come on. All right. So I'll still be in the box to start the overtime frame. For how long? Like, oh man, it might be like 30, 40 seconds. That's rough. That's a rough one.
Fight back. I still have to fight back. Oh, no, the coach.
All right, so 4-on-3 power play for Buffalo. I should probably watch it because I'm in the box, yeah. I should watch. I shouldn't skip this. 30 seconds. See what our boys can do. Wait a minute. Kempe. Odd man rush. All of a sudden. No, get back now. Get back, you fool. What's with the forecheck? What's with the forecheck? Now it's going to be a 3-on-2 rush. You idiot. Oh, 18 seconds. Come on, Olimata. Taylor Hall. He bet on himself this year with the contract. Oh, he centered it. Get it out, Doughty. Yeah, Drew. 10 seconds. Zod should be out. We got some old school 4-on-4 overtime here. Let's go. 5 seconds. Get out. I'll crush you if I come out of the box, Taylor. I'll crush you. Oh, I just missed it. I want to clothesline him. What? Huh? Oh, right. It wasn't me in the box. I'm a freaking idiot. I'm an idiot. Dumbass. I just lost myself there. Sorry, boys. Yeah, it was my defender. All right, I took the penalty and then got out of the box, and then he did. Right, that was it. My penalty was before. I ended mine. Sorry about that. All right, I mean, this is 4-on-4. Should I be watching this? I don't know. I'm not going to get a chance to play. Sam Reinhart in. Good poke off the puck by Oli Matta. Come on, Oli. You already had a good game this one. You crunched one of them. Injured of another fool and knocked out the third. Go, Doughty. Oh! Gets it to Kopitar. Come on, pick that puck up, Doughty. There you go, my man. Doughty on the half wall. But no, he gets stripped off the puck by Taylor Hall. All right, here come the Buffalo Sabres. I'd love a stoppage and play. But wait a minute. Drew Doughty steps up on it. He's got a partial break. Finds Dustin. Oh, what a big save by Brian Elliott. Oh, the NW almost stepped out that time. And we should be on the ice now. No, still not. Anze Kopitar, Oli Matta, and Dustin Brown. Let's see what we got here. Kopi. Faceoff win. Oli Matta gets it. Gets it to Dustin Brown. DB, oh, jumps in there, cannot get the goal. Oh, Kopitar gets robbed by Brian Elliott. Matta finds Brown. Buffalo is running around in their own zone right now. Jeff Skinner picks it up for the Sabres. He's got some speed. He's going to find Rasmus Ristolainen. Can't get the clean shot off. He gets it over to Jeff Skinner, and Jonathan Quick has to make an even better save right there. Yo, coach, put me out there. What the hell? Yeah, that's right. I'm standing up. Top 10 in penalty minutes. Zod. 30 penalty minutes higher than the second place guy. Yes. All right. So out there with Jumbo. Roy, if you get that faceoff win, I want you to fire the puck up the left wall. No. Oh, Quick, hold that. Hold it. No shenanigans. Good job, Quick. Good job, buddy. All right. Careful here. Joe, you lost the first one. Come on. Should I go in? Oh, no, I'm going to go out. Yeah. Oh, I should have gone in. Whoa. Joe lost two in a row? That's not, oh, I almost took a penalty. Oh, my God. All right. Joe, dude. You're 0-2 right here. Okay, I'm going in this time. I'm going in. I'm going to go help. Drew, come on. Joe, come on, buddy. Come on. We need this overtime face-off. Yeah, there it is, Jumbo. I should have gone outside that time. Whatever. We got the face-off win. Zod's got it. Sauces it to himself. Powering to the net. Oh, hit off the puck by Ristolainen. I don't have the agility. That was a dumb play. Get it to Joe. He's better. Dart up the middle. Joe, go get it. What are you doing, you fucking idiot? Why'd you stop? Oh, no. Oh, Taylor Hall's got it. Zod's back. I got this man going in the front of the net. Oh, we're... Zod Selke. Oh, I couldn't get around him, man. Taylor Hall's too fast for me. Get the puck to me. Oh, no. Get back. No. Oh, what a save by Jonathan Quick. Zod, dude, you got to get off the ice. You and Joe Thornton are old legs or big. We're going to have those tired legs right now, but maybe Roy can do it. Roy going... Oh, Prime Thornton. Maybe not Prime Thornton when he has the shot on his stick. Damn, dude, you had a breakaway. Why one time now? You could have gone backhand, forehand, backhand, Forsberg. Datsu could have done a bunch of different things. 1:37 left in overtime. It's the NWO. Kopitar and Dustin Brown. Kopitar wins it clean again. I want to play with Kopitar. Brown! What the hell kind of shot was that? Kopitar picks it up. Dustin Brown's all alone in the... Oh, no. 2-on-1. Eichel and Taylor Hall. Oh, God. Taylor Hall open on the left. Eichel has to turn back, though. That's going to give him an opening. And Dustin Brown, what a defensive play by our former captain. Oh, Taylor Hall, the forecheck. Look at him go. Oh, great play by our defender to get back. Oh. All right. Man. Yo, coach, I want one more shift, dude. I can do it. They got Doughty out there. Okay, they got Drew instead of Jeremy Roy. Face off, but it's Eichel. Oh, Jack Eichel. Ristolainen. He's going to find Taylor Hall. Shot, block, picked up by Jack, trying to turn the corner, thank God. And Dustin Brown, he's got some space. He's got the Eiffel Tower chasing him down, though. Back to Drew Doughty. Yes! And the NWO, they get the extra point for the LA Kings. All right, boys. That's a big, big time W right there. Answered back. Got that game tied up shorthanded. And then my AI won it for me in overtime. That was an AI game for me right there. Our boys did a great job. Nice job. Yeah, boys. Uh-oh. Here we go. This is perfect, Johnny. They're going to have a tough time scoring if they can't get out of their zone. Whoa. Didn't I say I was going to fight? Yeah, coach. That's what I did. I kept them in the zone. What the hell? This coach is on? I don't know what this coach is on, man. So, here we are in the PPG Paints Arena. I didn't even know it was called that. What a garbage name. Up against the Pittsburgh Penguins, Gino fucking Malkin with his incredible snapshot just rips it on me, man. That's a minus for Zod. What the hell was that? I was just a Gino goal. I couldn't even say Malkin in time. All right, so the fans are calling for the biggest fight in the NHL, Chara versus Zod. I don't know why Chara's on Pittsburgh. The rosters in this game are all over the place. Time to goon it up a little bit. Malkin, dude, what a snip daddy. Look at this guy. Great pass. Just like, oh, man, we got a defender right in his face as well. Is that Pettersson? No, it's quick in the net. Damn, dude, the man just sniped it. But it is Gino Malkin. Oh, here we go. What do you got to say to me now, you bum crusty? What do you got? We're down in this blow game. Let's have a strong finish to come back or at least salvage some pride. Can I fight? Okay, Chief, give me strong shift, score a goal. I'll score a goal. Let me score that goal. They've been calling for slap shots. I didn't get a goal in the last game. Let me blast a few. All right, go for the net. Go for the net. You got to have a target at the net. Even if you have an open teammate, don't trust them because they're AI. Unless it's Jumbo Joe. But you got to blast the puck, dude. Blast it. Joe Thornton, face off, win. Holy matter. Gets up to Zod. Around the net. Wait. Back to the point. Yeah, back to the point. Go to the front. Shoot that puck. Tip. Fucking hit the net. What I call for. Oh, okay, relax. Oh, Drew, that was a horrible. That was a horrible pinch, Drew. Kapanen and Kaspar. He's got speed. Shot. Good save by Jonathan Quick. Gets it into the corner. Pick that puck up, Drew. Yeah, buddy, let's go. Back to you, Drew. We're friends. We went to the theater together. Ah! Oh, Jumbo Joe. Here we go. Oh, back to Zod. Wait, four players at the net. I got to play. Clap it. Bang! Get the hell out of the way. You were calling for clap bombs. I'm on the point. Let's do it. Grigorenko finding Doughty. Finding Zod. Yo, Doughty, switch sides. You're the right-handed D-man. Okay, back to point. There you go. Drew skating in. Look, everyone's on their damn backhand. Oh, Grigorenko, everyone's on their backhand. I fucking hate this game. EA, program backhanding AI. Jesus. Kapanen cuts in. No. Oh, Zod missed. Zucker. Oh, Jesus. That was close. Doughty up to Zod. Zod looking. Zod's got Kopitar. I got a little bit of the NWO out here. Cutting back. There you go. Back to the point. Playing it in. Back to the point again. Shoot. Deflection. Oh, my God. All right, Zod. You're doing a better job. Deflection. Oh man, I'm trying to see when they're on their four. I gotta make sure they're on their forehand. That's the time to call for the shot. Let's go, Drew. You and me. Go, Drew. To me. Bye! I'm just gonna shoot. I saw you, Kopitar. I'm just gonna shoot, though. I'm gonna shoot far side, look for a rebound. I don't think I could have fit a cross seam pass over there. Joe Thornton leads the team in points. 34 points on the year. What a beast. What an absolute tank. Alright, Chara. Yeah. Chara. I got it, boys. I got it. I'm going after him. 5-on-4 power. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Let's get back in this on the PP. Here we go. Yeah, Zod gets some ice time. Yeah. Drop pass. Look at that. Kopitar. Okay. Back to the point. Let's spread it around. Spread the love. Going to the front. Jumbo, get it back to the point. Get it back to the point, Jumbo. Down low if you need it. Okay, back to the point. Go back to the point. Stop skating to the slot. All right. Fucking hell. Prime Joe using that big body. Oh, man, I wish I could tell them to go back to the point. Maybe I should be on the point during the power play. Like, you know how I always say in our NHL highlight videos that we do every day at noon? How I should be at the top of the umbrella blasting them. Yo, you guys want me to be at the top of the umbrella on the power play? I'm going to try that next time. Look at Joe go! Holy hell. He just turned. He turned, man, threw like two defensemen and everything. Okay. John, if you score a lax goal, I'll donate $20. What's a lax? Oh, you mean the lacrosse? Oh, lax, the cross. I get it. Is that lacrosse in short term for social media? LAX? My God, you kids. You're not going to know how to spell anything in 20 years because you keep on using abbreviations. Is it really that hard to type out lacrosse?
It's like four extra letters.
My God. All right, let's sim to the next one. Boomer alert, shut up. Zoomer alert, more like it. All right, here we go.
Down by two now. We can get back in this. Woohoo, camera angle. Woo-hoo.
Okay, so go to the front of the net. Go to the front of the net and call for a shot. Go front. Shoot.
Oh, get it through, Bjorn Fight.
Just want those shots to get through, man. That'd be so nice if they did. Grigorenko, I'm here if you need it. I'm here. Okay, I'm going to the right wing. Grigorenko. Oh, dump that puck in. Dump it. All right, he's going. Grigorenko. Oh, Grigorenko. Going to find the point. Shoot that. It's on rebound. Oh, man. That's what I want. Everyone's following me into the damn slot, though. Grigorenko. Great poke by Joe Thornton. Oh, Grigorenko trying to windmill it. Zod's going to pick that puck up. Going back to the point guy. Going back to Grigorenko. Cutting in. Back to, yeah, shoot that. Oh, get it through. You freaking idiots. Get the puck through. Is that hard? That's why I don't want to tell them to shoot. I want to give them the chance to make something happen, but I know they're just going to send a slot pass. So I got to go with it. Bjornfot. He's going to find Grigorenko. I'm cutting in. Yeah. Joe. Bang! Down by one. All right. Prime Joe, Grigorenko, and General Zod making it work here in LA, baby. Or in Pittsburgh, shit. Joe Thornton, his second goal of the night. Nice job. Just off the rush like that, nice and quick. Bang, yep. Perfect. John, what the F, shoot. I know, man, I know you guys want me to shoot the puck, but right there, that's a backdoor feed to Joe, and I know it's going in if he gets that puck. Like, he's got the reach to make that go, if he hits the net, that is. It's just the pass. Whether or not the pass is going to get there, but I felt like it was going, so I did it. Don't criticize me. I mean, we're back within one. It was obviously the right call. Joe Thornton's... Oh, man. Joe's got the hat trick. Joe's got the hat trick on the line. I've got to find a way to get him the hattie, boys. Whoa! I just sat forever. All right, but I'm on the power play. Here we go. I sat for a day and a half, and Joe's out there. I'm on the... Okay, umbrella! Umbrella, I'm going to the top. I'm going to the top. Let's get in there. I'm going to the top. Yo, spread out, boys. Spread. I'm going right here. Yeah. Beautiful. Yo, that's my new power play spot, boys. I'm loading up right there in the umbrella, and I'm waiting. Let's go. Jumbo Joe and Anze Kopitar, great power play line mates for me. Ooh, that's new for Zod. I mean, we've usually been in the corners on the power play for Zod. I'm going to the freaking umbrella. Look at that. I got options. The computers don't know what the fuck to do. It's great. They attack me, and I'm going to have a pass on the right, pass on the left, or that pass up the gut. Look at this. Look at Zod. Look at that Zod. Whoa! Look at that vision. Snip do. Nice job. Three primary assists. All right. So face off. I'm off the ice. So the coach puts me out. He sits me for 6 minutes, puts me out there. All right. 2:15. Let's end it. Joe needs the hat trick. Let's end it, right? Let's end it. Let's end it for Joe. Grigorenko. Oh, Joe! What the fuck with it? Man, EA Sports, you programmed some weird-ass line combinations when all of a sudden the game... Like, what are you guys doing in this game? Okay. Is that Dougie Hamilton? I don't think so. What the fuck was he... What would he be doing? And then Joe just... goes off and misses the... Oh, my... Whatever, man. New game, new glitch. Yep, there it is again. Derek, oh, man, I lost myself. Oh, no. Walker, step... Oh, no. I saw that happening. Oh, good job, defender. We cannot allow that stupidity to... Off the boards. There you go. Yes! Oh, my God. EA, listen. Your game would be great, but you have to get rid of this backskating nonsense. What kind of dipshit dumbass does this? What kind of dipshit dumb... Like, oh, I'll get it. Face the puck, all right? Have your AI face the puck. What the fuck is that? And then they grab it, and then they're in the offensive zone, and they're on the backhand, so everything's afloat. Face the puck and chase it down. See how Zod is facing the puck? Because I'm a fucking beast. I know what I'm doing. Grigorenko, come on. Oh, get it down. Oh, nice try. Get it, Grigorenko, big body. Yeah. Wait, I gotta find Joe. No, McCann, you bastard. I was trying to find Jumbo. Is that Getzlaff? Is that Getzlaff on friggin' Pittsburgh? What? It is get number 23, MJ's number, Ryan Getzlaff. This universe is crazy. Yes. Joe! Oh, you slow shooting bastard. That's why you're a playmaker and not a sniper. I found you as the drop forward and you couldn't get your hattie. Come on, cut in. Oh, I went for the hip. No. Cover the slot all day, every day. Cover the slot all day. No. Dowdy, let's go. Do. I'm out here with, oh no. Joe's still on. Dustin. Joe! Joe! Oh, it didn't work. I passed it. Maybe I passed too early. Oh, shot. Tristan Jarry with the save. 34 seconds left.
Joe is not going to get the hat trick in regulation, but I don't think he cares right now. NWO. NWO lines out there. Come on, win the game. Kopitar lose at Crosby. Crosby face off. Letang, though, forechecked by Kopitar. Puck kicked. Olimata keeps it in. Kopitar driving hard. Good job by Pittsburgh. Jeff Carter. Kopitar! Oh, my God. Tristan Jarry making some big saves. Dustin Brown this time. My goodness. Jake Guentzel picks it up. Man, the Pittsburgh Penguins are just holding on by the skin of their teeth. Rust for Pittsburgh. It makes a good move. Crosses the blue line. Wait a minute. This game's not over yet. 9 seconds. They can steal it late. They can steal it. Guentzel! Oh! With 4.2 seconds to go. Jake Guentzel. That might be the game winner. No! Ah, man. I trusted the NWO to get it done. Jake Guentzel says, hell no. He's back skating again. Everyone's back skating. Char is out there as well. Crosby, man. All that comeback for nothing. Wait, we got 4 seconds, man. You never know. Is Zod out there? Yo, get me out there, coach. No, he's not out there. 4.2 seconds. Come on, just go. Go, you can tie it up. Go, 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 go. Pass it, pass it, pass it. Pass it, you fuck. Oh, my. You. Oh, I'm done. EA Small. Some magical AI right there. I was complimenting them on their penalty kill AI that wouldn't dump it in when you got to score a goal. 4 seconds left at center ice. Let me not pass it to the man wide open up the middle, and let me dump the puck and fuck it. Oh. So here we are, the Battle of California, baby. San Jose versus Los Angeles. Joe Thornton's former team and a divisional opponent. A rivalry game right here. We're down by one in the third. The coach wanted some stops from me. I'll show him some stops. Thomas Hertl. Oh, Hertl. Oh, man. Come on. Hertl. He'll be for me. There you go. There's one. There's one. And there's only four guys back. He's going to be deep as Thomas Hertl. Oh, Olimata couldn't make anything happen out of that. And Joseph's going to end up picking it up. Duclair for the San Jose Sharks. Coming back. I'm in the slot. I got the slot covered. Duclair, Drew Doughty. Great job. You guys double-teamed him. Joseph. You know what? Let's get a quick little shift in right there. Yeah, I'm here at the bench. Drew Doughty's going. Might as well make a quick shift in there. We're only down by one. Keep the legs fresh and get as many shifts as... Yeah, see? I get off at 9:02. He puts me back out there at 18:39. Yeah, I got to do a better job of keeping my shifts shorter. I think there's a strategy there involved. I hate getting caught. There you go, Roy. There you go. Up to... EA, if your team makes a trade, why not showcase that with some sort of fucking update? I got Jordan Eberle on the team and you don't even tell me? There's not even a conversation. I mean, that's a perfect opportunity. Hey, Eberle, you're new to the team. You could have a fucking interview with Jordan Eberle when he shows up. Oh my God, you guys suck so much. You suck so... Jordan fucking Eberle! Who do we trade for him? What the fuck are you doing, EA? My God, you're so bad. All right, whatever, whatever. I'm out here with Jordan Eberle and Kopitar. Is that my line now? Fuck yeah. Did I move up to the first line? Back to the point. Jeremy Roy to Kopitar. Kopitar, man. I was in a freaking... Man, this game is crazy. New game, new glitch every single time. But hey, Nugent Hopkins is on freaking San Jose. This is a wild freaking season, man. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Roy, yo, you want to move that puck, dumbass? Oh, no. Nuge, there you go. Eberle, I'm all over the place. Where's Jumbo? I'm out here with Kopitar and Eberle. Things just changed, dude. I was out there with Thornton and Grigorenko. Coach didn't say anything about moving up to the second line. No, pass it to me, you fucking idiot. You almost gave me... Oh, I'm going to beat your ass after the game, you bastard. I'm going to beat your... I don't care. Oh, I don't care if you're embarrassed. And the whole world can be looking at me. I'm going to beat your bloody ass in... Oh, you bastard. He's trying to embarrass me with an own goal. Trying to embarrass... Oh, you got a power play? Woohoo! I got the puck? No way. If I score off, this is going to be hilarious. See? Yeah, I motivated my whole team with that shit. They got scared, man. They were terrified of what General Zod was going to do to the goaltender, Jonathan Quick. Quick couldn't even leave the net. Wait a minute. Did I keep Quick in the net? Because there was a penalty? Hang on a second. No, the penalty didn't happen yet. Oh, man. You know what, though? If you didn't know the right context here, right? You're like General Zod's talking mad shit, right? Mad shit. We don't even know what he says. And then look at the reaction of Jonathan Quick. Did he really just say that shit to me? How do I... Coach, the big rookie's making fun of me. He went and told on me. That little bitch, Jonathan Quick. All right, I remember that quick. He tried to give me an own goal, and then he went and told the coach on me. Great work putting the pressure on them. Yo, I'll up the ante, and I'll score a goal. Yo, Jonathan Quick, the snitch. A quick snitch right there, man. Oh, yo, he's not part of the NWO anymore. He left for the WWE. That snitch. All right, here we go. Neutral zone face-off. I'm back out with Grigorenko and Joe. What in the fuck? I don't know what's going on. Let's just play. It's 2-2. Let's try to win this game. What the hell? Let's go. Watch this. Oh! That is a freaking penalty, ref. You see that? Freaking Brent Burns intercepted. Uh-oh. No. Back to the point. There you go. Looking. Take that shot, mate. Oh, God. Okay. Note to self. Never tell them to shoot the puck when they're on their backhand. Oh, Jesus. The fact that they actually give you that opportunity, when I'm telling him to shoot, it just means I want him to put a hard shot. I'm okay with him taking a second to right himself and take a better shot, EA. It doesn't have to just be like a full. And you don't even give me the opportunity to dump like that. Oh, my God. You know what? Quick shift. I've been out here for a minute 40. Oh, God. Oh, no. Get it out. Please get it out. I got to watch this until we get. Oh, no. What have I done? Oh, Duclair. What have I done? Just hold the puck. Please, God, hold the puck. Oh. This game could use some tweaks. All right. Just push through, baby. Just push through. 13-24. We're still all tied up. Shoot the puck, John. All right. I hear you loud and clear. Yo, I'm going. I'm loosey-goosey on the left here. Ah! Bjorn Fott. Oh, no. Oh, my God. Come on, boys. Get that puck out. Oh, Bjorn Fott. Yeah, up to Walker. Walker. Gonna find Zod? Nope. Gonna find Grigorenko. Grigorenko off the road. Okay. One of those games. I wouldn't mind playing with Eberle and Kopitar. Freaking Grigorenko through the neutral zone is tough stuff. And these damn computers, they do not know how to dump the puck in. Jumbo Joe, lose the faceoff, man. All right, here comes San Jose. Zod getting back. Get over there, Walker. Get up, step up on him. Don't just let him walk in, you freaking idiot. I know your last name is Walker. Don't let the other bastards do that to you, though. Man, what is my team doing right now? All right, defense is on faceoff. Joe, come on. Face off, he does the push. That's strength from Joe. Ah, man, number 8 is just following me up the ice. Joseph, here we go. Zod, shoot that. Whoa, okay, bang! I saw Joe Thornton on the right side, and I'm like, nah, I don't think I get that pass to him. There it is, baby. I told the coach I'd get out there with the ante, and I'll boom, blast it home. Grigorenko finds me. Maybe. The only thing is, Joe's better on the left side with those tap-ins. That would have had to been an actual shot, so I didn't feel like the angle was there. See, it was a Muppet. You know, I guess I was close enough, it just beat him. I mean, I missed the net a lot, so it's about time something goes in. Yeah, coach! Come on. What do you gotta say? If I blinked, I would have missed that one, Johnny. That was a nice snapshot. Oh! I never gave him a chance with that release. Yeah. Just having stupid conversations with your coach over and over and over and over and over. Just constantly. Here we go. Cringe coach, I know, man. I don't even want to talk to this guy anymore. All right, so against Joe Thornton's old team rivalry game, this is a big one, man. We got to ice this one. The coach wanted stop, so I got to get a stop here. Joe. Yeah, see, when he's on that side, when he's on my right, his stick is in the middle still. So even if he gets the pass, it's vulnerable. I'd rather have Joe on the left side than the right side. Oops, I meant to get rid of this. Sorry. Shoot the puck. I know. You guys are right. I got to be shooting the puck. Just, I'm very big and I'm not very agile. And it's hard to get my own shot off. Ferraro. Yes, good shot, block it. Send it. Okay, the other guy got back. Chill! Oh my God, man, you had plenty of time. All right, I'm here for you. Oh Jesus, I'm out of position because I was opening up the pass. My God, what are you idiots doing? Oh my God, this is some bad hockey to watch. Johnson gets, oh my, is that Eric Johnson from the former Colorado Avalanche? Man, they are moving it around in our defensive end right now. Get that puck, boys. LeBanc. No, he's going to find Nugent Hopkins to Logan Couture. Back to Ferraro. Man, look at them cycling on us right now. Big shot block by Grigorenko. Goes on. Oh, my God. I'm not fast enough at all. Whoa, but I got this fucking the dangles. Forehand. Oh, my God, Zod. He tried to take on that defender all by himself. Let me get off the ice. I've been out there for a while, coach. Man, spinorama almost worked. Nugent Hopkins, San Jose. Great back check by Jeff Carter right there. So still a 3-2 lead for the LA Kings. Down to 7-17. Come on now.
Shoot the puck, John. Shoot the puck. All right. The fans are telling me to shoot the puck. I don't know why. I don't know what's going on. They want me to shoot it, though. Here we go. Here we go. Jumbo. Oh, you got it. Okay. Yeah. No. Let's go. Maybe back to the point. Let's go to the front of the net again. Is he on his one? What? EA. You guys are the worst. Why would a defender, when I pass it back to him, just take a fucking beeline to where everyone is? Doodly-doodly-doodly-doo. Just shoot it. Where the fuck are you going, dude? And if I tell him to shoot, it'll be a floaty backhand. I'm damned if I do, damned if I don't. Oh, man. All right. 6:45 left. We're up by one. Just no stupidity. Good save by Jonathan Quick. Grigorenko, I'm there for you, buddy. Yeah. Power! Oh, my God. Yeah, that was kind of hopeful, I know. The fans are calling for shots, so I sent it. I freaking sent it there. Oh, man. Just made an easy save, though. I don't have that accuracy to be blasting it. All right, offensive zone faceoff, 6:30. Just nice and easy. Thornton, faceoff. Oh, faceoff lost again. Man, Joe, you've been losing some recently. What's going on? Duclair. Ugh, come on, step up, defender. Drew. God damn, the AI's trash. Oh, Carlson. There you go, Mata. Oh, almost got it up to General Zod. Come on, Ole. Make that good turn. I'm open on the left. There. Ooh, that's a good pass as well. Anze. Anze's got it on the right. He's got some trouble with Erik Karlsson in his face, though. Yeah. I need to hold him out to move it up the left side on that shift. Get back. Help out. Get back and help out. Oh, Thomas Erdl. I almost crushed him. Almost absolutely crushed him. Ah! So I was there! Brent Burns walking in. I was there! That should have been an interception. Drew Doughty gets up to Kopitar. Over to Zod. Zod cutting to the outside. A little saucy inside to Kopitar. What a sauce. Oh, my God. I'm a saucy Dossie. Back to Eberle. Eberle gets it up to Roy. Roy back to Ebbs. No, and Brent Burns going to strip that puck. Damn, dude. You see that saucy? That was great. All right. Probably my last shift. Oh, damn. 21 seconds. Jesus. You're going for a line change at 21 seconds? All right. Oh, my God. A horrible time for a line change. LeBanc, they're pulling their goalie with 20 seconds left. Ole Mata, come on. Yeah. Zod. No, I couldn't. The freaking extra attacker. I wasn't ready for that. Oh, no. 8 seconds. I should have just got it in deep. Oh, no. Zod with the poke. Grigorenko. Ole Mata. On the net. Woo. Oh, I fucking suck. Whatever, Tyson. It's in deep. Whatever. And that's a W, baby. We got, what the hell? Jordan Eberle's on the team now. How did that happen? So, let's place a bet. Do you think there's any opportunity to look at trades in the NHL? Or are we just going to have to guess who the hell got traded? I don't even know what team. Was he on the Islanders or was he on some new team, right? Like, what the hell? It is all over the place, this game, EA. You should be ashamed of yourselves. Hey guys, Johnny here, and thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, give us a like, hit that subscribe button, and make sure notifications are on so you don't miss out on any new content. We also live stream on Twitch where I take days off my life for your entertainment.
Sonny Gray, get out of it.
You stupid pieces of s***! I should have gone with Jose for Fernandez! Oh my God, pitching change. Fernandez, get your ass in there. Oh, I swear to God, baseball God just decided to all over me. Grand slam, oh yeah. Make me miss the playoffs with a first-ranked team. Year two, 30 games above 500, no divisional win, trip to the wild card. First inning.